stopping at Forest Hills, Kew Gardens, Jamaica, Elmont, UBS Arena, Hicksville, FH, Farmingdale, One Advantage, Deer Park, Brentwood, Central Iceland, Ronkonkoma. The next station is Forest Hills. The next stop is a short platform. Doors will open only at the first 6 cars.
Hello, everybody. And today I'll be taking the train between Grand Central to Ronkonkoma on train number 8058. It's a 12 car F9 set today. And the next stop will be Forest Hills. We depart Grand Central approximately 1 minute late at 3:59 p.m. Next station will be Forest Hills. Going out of Grand Central seems to be really smooth compared to Penn Station, when it's all rickety, moving side to side. Making that curve out of Grand Central and on into the East River. just had to get my e-ticket scanned by the conductor. Here's a tip. If you're doing a video, definitely buy a paper ticket, a physical ticket, before boarding the train. Something to remember next time for me. For what side? That above here is the cement train.
attention to the crew of the Tubular 076. Attention all passengers, Forest Hills is next, only the first six cars will open. First six cars only at Forest Hills, you must walk forward to exit.
The next up will be Kew Gardens.
Attention all passengers, Kew Gardens is next. Only the first six cars will open. First six cars only at Kew Gardens. You must walk forward to exit.
This station is Kew Gardens. Jamaica.
Chicago back on through on 6. Next stop is Jamaica Station.
We're approaching now is Jamaica. The station is Jamaica. Station will be Alma UBS Arena.
This is the train to Ronkonkoma. The next station is Elmont, UBS Arena.
Thank you.
This station is Elmont, UBS Arena.
This station is Elmont. Next, we will express to Hicksville, skipping Mineola. The next station will be Hicksville.
This is the train to Ronkonkoma. The next station is Hicksville.
Thank you. skipping for a Mediola. Soon we will be approaching Hicksville. The next station will be Bethpage. Station is Bethpage. The next station will be Farmington.
the train to Ronkonkoma. The next station is Farmingdale.
Here comes the famous crossings in Farmingdale, coming up right here. This station is Farmingdale. The next station will be Wyandanch. passing by Taiwan, a part-time train station. It is the smallest platform throughout the Alibi Double R system. It can only fit two cars. Only two cars. We're about to approach Wine Damage.
This station is Wine
The next station will be Deer Park. Deer Park is the station that is technically my home station, although I live in Brentwood.
This is the train to Ronkonkoma. The next station is Deer Park.
station is Deer Park. My home station.
This station is Deer Park.
But for the full video, we're gonna push it to Ronkonkoma. And then I'll hop on a westbound right after. The next station will be Brentwood. In the New York and Atlantic Railway Pioneer Yard in Brentwood. Station coming up in about like 35 seconds will be Brentwood. This station is a Brentwood.
This station is Brentwood.
The next station will be Central Islip, also known as CI. station coming up in about like 20 seconds will be Central Isa. The next and final station will be Ronkonkoma. Thank you for riding with me today. And be sure to please like this video and subscribe to my channel if you haven't already. Thank you so much for today.
Ronkonkoma. The next station is Ronkonkoma.
Now approaching Mount Concombe.